I say we make a run for it. Every second we're not tracking Victoria, she gets further away.
Nolan said to sit tight, so that's what we're gonna do. We need to rest. When was the last time you actually slept?
We're not safe here, Jack. I'm not gonna sleep.
You're safe. I'm here.
You know, when I started all of this, I didn't know someone was gonna figure out what I was doing, if I would fail, if the whole thing would fall apart. Remember that day? I ran into you and Sammy at the park. Suddenly, I felt like everything was gonna be okay. You've always made me feel safe, Jack. I know things are complicated since then with Aiden and Amanda. But I never stopped feeling that way when I was around you. I guess I'm just scared. This whole mess isn't over yet, and I don't know how it's gonna end.
Neither do I. But I know that I won't let it end. Without this.
The remains were too burnt for DNA, so all we had to go on were the teeth we recovered. But the coroner checked her dental records. It's definitely Victoria Grayson.